The reason why it's so dark is because I am literally pooped. So let's keep it that way. Welcome, comrades. This is Ice with Jim here, and today we are going to be doing just a simple little talk. But first, I had to block this because, well, let's just say that I kind of like the dark. It helps me relax a bit. And it helps me hide the problems that I'm going through. So, let's just get into the video, shall we? So apparently, a lot has been going on. I've been going through a lot of stress, a lot of problems with reaction videos, gameplay videos. I have some news for you. I am attempting to play Layers of Fear and Little Nightmares and redo Bendy and the Ink Machine. So those are three games I am planning to do this week. We're going to take a halt with Shadow of Mordor because I'm trying to get some more time to get the Y cable for the Resident Evil Biohazard, because I can't buy the VR, and I just wanted to catch up on the games I didn't play in the past, but relax, it's not that bad, nor a big of a deal. Plus, there's also some new games that I bought, Outlast. I bought that game, and it looked very interesting, and I can't wait to play it. It's all three chapters, and I've also managed to finish recording the last episode of Little Nightmares and the entire gameplay of Layers of Fear. So, you're going to be seeing two entire gameplays, and then Bendy and the Ink Machine, I am attempting to replay it, but if worse comes to worse, I'm going to have to wait for the game to come out on PlayStation 4, even though I already bought three chapters. So, hey! At least it'll save me some money. And last but not least, I am making a new list. This one is the after list of Shadow of Mordor. We're going to be playing Resident Evil Biohazard, then Mirror's Edge, Styx, Siberia, The Evil Within, and Deus Ex. So hopefully we'll be able to get those done. And as for Tales of Berseria and some other games, I'm going to be trying to do a live stream with them, so stay calm, let's get these done, and this is just a small update, so thank you so much for watching. This is just a small update, so you can all calm down, you can all relax, and I am burning up. I'm having dinner right now, so I have to make this video short. So thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, press that like button. Want to see more videos like this on a daily basis, subscribe today, totally free, share this video with your friends, have a comment down below for other games I'm going to play, reaction videos I'm going to do, check out some other videos you think you might like, and as always, I'll see you all in the next coming video. Goodbye, everybody, and thank you so much for watching.